Titus Maximus Decimus Meridius, commander of the armies of the North, general of the Felix Legions, loyal servant to the true Emperor Marcus Aurelius.
Beware, beware, the daughter of the sea. Beware, I heard him cry. His words carried upon the ocean breeze as he sank beneath the tide. Those blood-soaked shores of Kalimdor, where sailors fought and died, the Erdmoor fell at the Ramor because she left his side.
Why this, oh daughter of the sea? Why this, did you forget your sins and days? Always the pride of a nation's eyes. How could she go astray
when she did flee across the ocean deep? The Erdmoor followed and wept. What else but to save a daughter's life and pray she still to live. But there he found upon those distant shores and his bones arise. But
the darkness has passed and the legend yet grows. Thank you. Thank you.